Hey guys, fishing with Owen here. Got a nice We got a nice Colorado rainbow right here. Beautiful fish. I'm coming a little closer. And this is the fifth fish today. Having fun doing some nymphing. This is the biggest one of mine today. Beautiful, thick, pink fish. And we're gonna get her back in the water right here.
You take this line.
I'll get a little shot. Get a little shot away. That's fine. I don't care. Not that big. Fish number three.
Oh, I would do it then. Got one. Uh-oh.
It's a brown. It's a brown.
Hand up high in the air.
That was miserable. Round number one for today. Beautiful fish. Oh, that's my tape measure. Let's get that out of there. Let's get this fish unhooked. Jeez, Uncle Steve's a beast. Huh? Uncle Steve's a beast.
Why do you say that?
Because you just put a freaking bare pink hook on my rod and now I have a fish on. Here. All right. Dang, this is an amorphous brown. I'm not used to seeing them like this. Ready? Look how short and stubby he is. Alright, you good?
Yeah. Hold
it. Let's let this beautiful fish go. Thank you. Scotland. I'm sorry, I said it again. Yeah. 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 What the heck? What? I thought I hooked like a 6-incher. No, he's in the head. The pink hook. Dude, he's way bigger than I thought. Double up.
You want help?
Yeah, you can hook it for me. Here, let me bring his head this way. What? Dang. Oh, he's okay, it's okay. All right, bringing him back.
Hand up in the air, hand up in the air. Hand up in the air.
It's way up, Dad. It's okay, let him run. It's fine. Sorry, Dad, let me get this out of his way. Double picture. Whoa! That's a toad! That's a toad! Yeah. Oh my gosh, look at the size of him!
Your cover came off.
What?
Something came off.
Oh no, the tape measure.
I'll get it. Here.
Where is it?
Hang on.
Let it go.
You get it?
I will. Oh. Okay, dude.
Let me.
Where'd it go?
Let me take this. It's in here somewhere. Go ahead, put that away. Just let it settle down.
I want to measure him. Alright guys, I hope you liked that video. I didn't film an outro out in the river, so I'm just going to be filming it here in my house. Big thanks to Henderson Fly Fishing for taking me out on the Yampa in Colorado. Awesome experience, got some big trout. My guy just so happens to be my awesome uncle, Steve Henderson, one of the best fly fishermen I know. You're going to look at his website right here. I mean, look, got some great gear, great stuff. You know, I'm always rocking it, Henderson Fly Fishing. Honestly, one of the best fly fishermen I know. He can catch any fish. He outfishes me no matter where we go, whether it's in Alaska or in my backyard. So if you guys want to get out there on the river, catch some fish like that, I suggest hitting him up. Really awesome, cool guy. So lucky to have him as my uncle. It's a pretty rainy day out here, guys. I'm hoping to get some more videos to you soon. I'm really bad about making videos. Just trying to get up there, grow a little bit. So if you like my videos, please share them, like them, subscribe. It would help me out a lot. And if you want some Henderson fly fishing gear, I got some extra shirts laying around. So, I mean, you can just give me an email, man. I mean, I really need the help. So, any support you guys can get. I'm hoping to make a poke bowl video soon. I still have another Alaska video I can get out. Jeez, I'm just, like, really behind. So, just I hope to see you guys around. See you on the water. If you see me, give a wave, you know. Just help me out. Like the video, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. It's Owen. And tight lines.